30 seconds and counting. Astronauts report it feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11. Tower cleared.
We got a roll program.
Neil Armstrong reporting the roll and pitch program, which puts Apollo 11 on a proper heading.
Altitude, velocity, light. 8.5 down. 220 feet. 15 forward. 11 forward, coming down nicely. 200 feet. 4.5 down. 5.5 down. Within 60 feet. 6.5 down. 5.5 down. 9 forward. Good. Within 20 feet. 100 feet, 3.5 down, 9 forward, 5%. How many feet? 875 feet, that is looking good, down a half. 6 forward. 60 seconds. Lights on. 6. Down 2.5. Forward. Forward. 40 feet down, 2.5. Picking up some dust. 30 feet, 2.5 down. Straight shadow. 4 forward. 4 forward, drifting to the right a little. 1.5.
30 seconds.
Forward, just. Good. Ready? 8. Contact light. Okay, engine stop.
Houston, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn blue. We're breathing again. Thanks a lot.
I'm going to step off the limb now. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.